you've seen it. You go to a Bible study and the teacher asks, what does that verse say to you? That's deconstructionism inside the church. When it comes to reading the Bible, it doesn't matter what it says to me. What matters is, what did the author intend it to say? And that's why we shouldn't ask, what does the verse say to me? We should ask, what does the verse say, and how does that truth apply to me?